wondering, are there other families just like Abby's?
Well, not just like hers. Every family is different.
Yeah, but there's lots of kids whose parents are divorced like mine.
Oh, that's for sure.
Who said that?
I did. I couldn't help overhearing what you were saying.
Oh, Birdie knows other families that are like Abby's?
Oh, lots of them. Like mine.
Really? Your parents are divorced, too?
Yeah. Happened when I was just a little hatchling.
So, do you have two homes?
Oh, I sure do. Me and Mom, we live together in a tree right near the park.
I built our little nest all out of twigs and mud and bark.
She feeds me lots of breadcrumbs, and she taught me how to fly.
And when we are together, we go zooming through the sky.
Mom's tree is over there, Dad's in another tree. They live in different places, but they both love me.
That's like my mom and dad in our small family. They live in different places, but they both love me.
So tell me, where does your daddy live?
Well, my daddy has his nest up in a big old pine tree. Whenever I am with him, he wraps his wings around me.
We like to dig for worms and sometimes sing a little song.
My dad's tree's the other place where I feel I belong. Hey! Mom's tree is over there, Dad's in another tree. They live in different places, but they both love me.
Same with my mom and dad in our small family. They live in different places. And when I sleep at Mommy's, she gives me loving, too. Now I have two homes where I feel lots of love like you.
Mom's tree is over there, Dad's in another tree. They live in different places, but they both love me.
Same with my mom and dad in our small family. They live in different places, but